is SportsCenter.
Everyone wants to be a part of something big, important. But to get there, you need to prove yourself. No one's gonna hand it to you. You have to take it and make it your own.
Now there was a time. And now you need to know. See, I've been a bad, 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 bad man. I can't wait till you see. I can't wait. So how you like me?
Too small, too slow. Two words doesn't matter. Once you're chosen, you're in.
How you like me now? How you like me now? How you like me now? How you like me now?
Time to step up, stand out, or get lost in the shuffle. Tell them, 50.
50. I mean, the draft is the draft, man.
Russell Wilson.
I love the number one picks, but I'm underdog. You probably like me better when I'm down, but I'm up. I'm on my A game, I'm about to go nuts. The underdog, I stay on top. Everything I touch turn to gold now, watch. Hard work, focus, dedication, practice, discipline. I hope you're listening. My recipe for success, I'm the best, I'm the bomb. Haters can't believe it, I'm on.
What's up?
Someday you'll be on top.
You devastate.
Someday you'll be a national name. The path to that someday starts today.
Let's get this thing started.
It doesn't matter if you're the first pick, the 75th pick, or the last pick. This is your moment to shine.
It's time.
I made it. Today is a new day.
I love you, man.
Welcome to the show.
The draft is on.
This is the 2013 NFL Draft, presented by Bud Light.
sticks with his same personnel. On first down, it's the play action. McCarron's going to throw deep. Norwood got it in midfield. McCarron fires for the first down, and he comes right back to Marvin Shinn, who is a redshirt freshman. The nose tackle, Jesse Williams, is in as a blocking back, number 54. Gonna throw, touchdown, the other Williams, Michael Williams, the tight end. And AJ's looking his direction. Doc Cooper, Amari Cooper down to the 6-yard line. He's the one who can take it deep. McCarron, this time, Jones has got it inside the 10-yard line. 2 receivers to the left. McCarron throwing all the way. Drops it off. Lacey in a foot race, end zone, touchdown, Alabama. Tied rolling again.
A.J. McCarron now again with this balanced attack looking to continue to move the football deeper into Notre Dame territory.
Off that play action move of his, sidestep left, come back right. Cooper's wide open. Touchdown, Alabama. He's an outstanding receiver, remember. McCarron fires in zone. Touchdown, Bama. Amari Cooper.
Johnny Manziel, reigning Heisman Trophy winner, in for his first snap of 2013. And it'll be a pass play. And Manziel takes off. There goes Johnny Football. First down to the 29-yard line.
Hasn't lost that fire.
No. Don't think he ever will. Manziel fires, caught inside the 10-yard line. Evans able to keep his balance. Touchdown, A&M. Manziel's first of 2013. And Johnny Football is back.
But part of that process, too, and you know this, I know this as well, the position is when you do get out of the pocket, knowing when to protect yourself when on the move. I think that's something that he still has to take some strides in.
Manziel with a ton of time and throws a dart. Malcolm Kennedy is free. They finally get him down inside the 20 at the 17-yard line. That was a frozen road. So quickly, A&M from inside its 10 is now in the red zone. A dump-off pass to Molina, able to keep his feet, and Molina heading for the end zone. Touchdown, A&M. Molina's at 82 yards rushing. Manziel, wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Mike Evans. Third of the half for Johnny Football.